That better?
Yeah. Who are you? You CIA?
Good morning, Sergeant Blackburn.
When are you gonna tell me what's going on?
18 hours ago, I get a call from Homeland Security saying there's a Marine in detention I need to talk to. Some story about a terror plot in New York, and the Marine claims he has information to stop it. Now, the best part is, he says it's gonna happen today. So here we are. You look jet-lagged, and by that I mean you look like shit. Who is this?
That's him. That's Solomon.
And you still believe he's planning an attack here in New York?
Don't you?
Why?
Because he said so.
I read the file. He's trying to save his own ass. He doesn't know what we want to know.
Wait, just hear me out. You want to bury me after? Go ahead.
We don't need to bury you. You're already dead. He doesn't know what we want to know.
We're on the clock. I'm pursuing this lead. What you're going to do is help us clarify the attack scenario. Your cooperation might even get you free of the world of crap you currently inhabit. All you have to do, Sergeant Blackburn, is fill in the blanks. Are we clear? When did you first hear about Solomon and the PLR?
It was 9 months ago. Operation Swordbreaker. Iraqi Kurdistan.
Okay. I'm listening.
Go tell that long-tongued liar, go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
Misfit Man 3, this is Misfit Actual. We advise you are crossing the LMD in 2 mics. Over.
Copy that.
Yo, does anyone else really not get what the fuck we're doing here?
Quit being a fucking hippie, Montez.
I'm just saying, bro. If this is about the PLR, we should be in Iran, not Iraq.
They're crossing borders, dog. PLR's the right people, all right? They don't make them any righter.
Misfit 1-3, this is Misfit Actual. We have a situation developing here. Get your team dismounted and into the staging area ASAP.
This is 1-3. Copy out.
What the fuck are we stopping here for? Our objective's 20 clicks north of here.
I don't know, Montez. Yeah, let's get out on the road. Okay, let's go. Move.
I guess we're late to the party. Where's the LT?
Hang her right up here.
Hey!
You ever ask yourself how this part of the world gets so fucked up all the time?
I just work here, Dave.
Gentlemen, welcome. As you know, we're dealing with the PLR insurgents crossing over from Iran. A lot of sectarian tension. I counsel you to remember, gentlemen, the people of this country are not your enemy. The PLR is. At 0930, we lost contact with Viper Squad. They're investigating a possible IED near Spinza Meat Market. That's a pretty fucking bad part of town. We believe the PLR involved. Sending you in to find our Marines, provide support, call in Kasavac if necessary. You're the quick reaction force, gentlemen. I'm trusting you to handle this. Let's go find our Marines.
We're on it. Let's go.
Way behind, gentlemen. Let's go find this patrol. We have a sit rep on enemy inside this district. Assume the worst. Go.
Come on,
Getting mad creep hot vibes in here.
ID your targets.
What is this? School?
Oh, right. I keep forgetting. They don't have schools where you come from.
Stick together. Check your quarters.
What was that?
Someone needs to tell EOD to blow those ammo dumps further away.
Wait, Tremor. We're like 90 clicks from a major fault line.
Big cross street here. Hella exposed.
Wait, what? Something coming. Wait for him to pass. Let's move. Okay. Cross the tubes. Black, you and Mac Fitch take the door on the right.
Okay, moving.
Get the lead out, Black. Now!
Not a single civvy. I don't like this shit. But I'm up.
RPG, my 12! Second floor! Stay away from the fucking cars!
Chaffin's gonna be okay.
You'll be fine. He's a tough son of a bitch.
Another Tremor?
Maybe. Let's keep moving.
Eyes open. It's all you. Two exposed. You gotta go cover to cover. Stay visible in the windows.
Yeah, these guys weren't local. They weren't speaking Arabic. Al-Bashir's exporting all-star insurgent talent out of Iran to here now?
I don't know. Let's just get up on that roof.
Misfit 1-3, this is Misfit Actual. That sniper's still up. Be careful out there.
clear.
Clear.
Shit! Contact! Anyone got eyes on? I can't see him. Dude, that's a fucking 50. Stay low. Stay low.
I think. Let's go. Cover to cover. We'll draw him out. Ready. Moving.
Okay. Moving.
Going.
Okay. Moving.
Going.
Okay. Get on the fucking deck. Get down to the edge and stick his head out, and then we fucking shoot it.
Roger.
Hug the wall. Black, wait for us to get into position. Don't bunch up. Keep moving.
Talk to me. You got eyes on?
I got it. Black, now!
Okay, across the street, 50 meters midway up. He's dug into a spider hole.
I got AT.
Give it to Black. Shit, cover's getting ropey.
Shot!
You see that weapon glint? You waste him.
Make it count, brother!
I'll cover you. And you hit him. Clear your back blast.
Stand by! 3, 2, 1! Suppress it! Good effect on target!
We good?
We're good. Let's go find this patrol.
Misfit 1-3, this is Doc Holliday. We got your man patched up down here. We're ready to move him back to the staging area for evac. Can you provide cover from up there?
Sure thing, Doc Holliday. Which direction, over?
North side.
Misfit 1-3, in position. Looks pretty clear.
Roger that. We are moving. Over.
Keep your eyes peeled for hostiles. Our guys are pretty exposed down there. Watch your sectors.
I see enemy movement. Street level.
In cover. Take them out, 1-3.
Up, left side.
Potatoes on the roof. Straight ahead.
Okay, moving.
More guys coming in. Check the street level and rooftop.
Staging!
I think we're clear, Misfit 1-3. We are moving. Over.
We got your 6. You are clear.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Misfit 1-3, this is Doc Holliday. Many thanks. We're through. We'll take care of your buddy. Out.
They're moving in on us now. I think they're in the building.
Can we get the fuck off this rooftop now, please?
Roger. Can't go. We need to find a way down.
We'll never make it over.
We can use this as a bridge.
Do it.
Fuck it, Boy Scout.
Go, go! Temporary setback. Break. We're Oscar Mike to target location. Over.
We're pushing through. Let's hope they're okay.
So what happens if the PLR take over? A country run by terrorists ain't good.
Bro, America was founded by terrorists for terrorists. What do you think the fucking Revolutionary War was? History is determined by the motherfucking victor.
How did you even get into the Marines?
You know what, Campo? I often ask myself the same goddamn question.
Shit! Contact!
Is that the patrol?
It's two of them.
Just stay focused.
We got wounded NKIA in here.
I got it.
Misfit Actual, this is 1-3. I need cast it back ASAP. How copy?
1-3, I can finally oblige. Hang tight. Misfit, out.
Man, this layout doesn't look right at all. Yeah, I found something. This is totally not good. Secondary's
secondary!
Under here!
Secondary, copy that! Oh, fuck, boys, we are attracting a lot of fucking attention.
What's the problem? Can't you cut the wire?
This wire's traced!
Blackburn, you're nominated! Follow the wire!
Blackburn, did you get that? Follow the goddamn wire!
Thank you.
gonna overrun us! Let's move, move, move! There! That enemy vehicle wrecked! Blackburn, up on that weapon! Check and fire on that street now!
All right, you claim you're knocked out after the earthquake.
Yes, sir.
Don't bother calling me sir. It's not going to matter.
Because you're going to torture me anyway?
We don't work that way anymore. Now you just go to the darkest corner of the room.
Great.
How long were you unconscious?
Sun had set when I came to. There was a broadcast.
Were you out for 6 hours? 8? It's important.
Is that a train?
Try to focus on the question, please.
I was still shaky as hell when I pulled myself out, so I don't know. It was dark.
Pulled yourself out. You were buried?
I did see something.
You just said it was dark and you were groggy.
Are you trying to get a rise out of me?
We're just along for the ride, Sergeant Blackburn. You're driving. For now.
If you say so.
So it was dark and you were groggy. You saw something after the quake. What was it?
On the other hand, I have a better idea.
I let you choose. Choose. Choose what?
Oh, come on. What is it? Live or die? Live or die, mister.
Imshir!